got some shit on my motherfucking chest that I need to get off, cause if I don't, I'ma fucking explode or something. Now look, this is the story about some little fucking girls that I know. It goes like this.
It's so easy for me to make enemies anymore, it's sickening. People are looking for an excuse to jump on my shit list, sticking their noses in shit that isn't none of their business. I never asked, cared, gave a fuck, or wanted opinions. Now I'm in a position that I don't wanna be in shit. I never had no beef with you corny son of a bitches, but now the shit is broken, you can't do nothing to fix it. So I'm telling you right now, motherfucker, Limp Bizkit. Now I'ma be real was real. He ain't say shit the whole time me and Whitey was beefing. See, he chilled, he was cool with the whole situation and kept it neutral. I'd have never involved my crew if it wasn't for pupils, peoples, whatever your backpack and cipher and name is. Had I not opened a magazine and seen what you saying it, I'd have never involved you, but you had to add your two pennies. Now I gotta go grab my shit list and add some new enemies. Hit the studio and I'll admit I had a few in me. Fuck it, I roasted you, I ain't mad at you any. But let it be known that song was never released, it leaked. That I never gave you that much attention intentionally. Then I look on the TV, now look who's mentioning me. That little fucking weasel, DJ Lethal on MTV. After I gave you props on that song, you on national TV. Talking about Everlast is gonna whip my ass when he sees me. Come on, dawg, you was supposed to be on that song. Talking about how bad you hate him, now you all in his thong. What's wrong? You scared? And Fred, you said you was dissing him too. I should've knew better than to listen to you, you fucking sissy. Up on stage screaming how people hate you. They don't hate you, they just think you're corny since Christina played you. And I dare you motherfuckers to try to diss me back. That's a sissy act. And don't call me kissing my ass, cause I swear to God this ain't just a song. I'm trying to pre-warn you. Lethal, when I fucking see you, dog, I'm swinging on you. Motherfuckers must think cause I'm in trouble with the law, that I won't draw up my sentence and double it tomorrow. Y'all some
girls, y'all are some goddamn girls.
Why do you act this way?
Why do you act this way, huh?
Why do y'all act like fucking sissies? You pussies keep talking shit behind my back. You did some bitches for that, and we all know.
We all know
how fucking cowards roll.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
And fucking get knees and pretend to be down. But as soon as someone calls you out, you put your tail between your legs.
Now I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in them. Cause I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in
it. Now see, if you diss me and I respond, the beef is on. But if I help you sell one record and I see you at a show, I'll strip you naked. See, I was smart, I came back and scooped up my friends. Now I got five dogs that'll die for me like I die for them. I fight for them, swing or shoot like I fight for Kim. All of them been with me through this fucked up life that I'm in. That goes for all of my dogs, from Royce to Dre, from exhibit to mailman, till I'm hoist away. In my coffin, I'll never soften, no matter how often I'm tested. I never give a fuck, I won't ever be interested. Love me or hate me, as much as Fred wants to be hated, I will solemnly stand by every statement I stated. The shit that I've been through, my pencil never could pencil. But I will never be this gullible ever again, no. Next time I know when someone's copying off me, I'm not being cocky, I just know when somebody's mocking me. I stick up my middle finger, he sticks up his finger.
Hey.
I say fuck Christina, he says fuck Christina but Mina. So from doing a song with Method to begging to get accepted, I'm pegging Fred with the bottle of dye that he bleached his head with. And as for Lethal, don't forget what I said. I'm fucking you up, punk, you're dead. Don't think that I'm playing, and fuck Biscuit. Cause I know you're saying fuck D12, only not to our face, under your breath, to yourselves.
Little girls, motherfucking females,
why do you act this way?
Why do y'all act this way, huh?
Why do y'all act like fucking sissies? You pussies keep talking shit behind my back. You did some bitches for that, and we all know.
Now we all know the truth,
how fucking cowards roll.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
Fucking get knees and pretend to be down. But as soon as someone calls you out, you put your tail between your legs and bow.
I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in them. Cause I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in it.
And that's it. That's all there is to it, dawg. If you don't wanna do the fucking song, don't say you're down with doing the fucking song and then back out at the last minute. And then go on motherfucking MTV talking about Everlast can whip my motherfucking ass.
If you're scared of Whitey Ford, dog, just say you're scared of Whitey Ford. That's it. That's all you had to fucking say. I wouldn't have said shit. I would've backed off, did the motherfucking song myself, and not put you motherfuckers in it. That's all. Now I ain't even on no rap shit no more. I'm on some fucking you up shit when I see you. And I will see you too. Oh, and by the way, Fred, that wasn't an accident. I didn't mean to give you a play at the Music Awards.